Yeah, so I'm at my dad's office today, and I figured I'd come look at some units. So train to Goodman's, the Heil. This is a 13 series straight cool unit. This unit's dead. Here the Heil's trying to turn on. It's just buzzing. Oh hey! The York Latitude series got replaced with the York LX series. And the Goodman's is running. There should be a York Microchannel Latitude series in there. Junction box, 13 series. Here's 14. These are both Archon 2. So I'm like, okay, I know this is 14A. Let's go see about the buzzing Heil. This is a heat pump. Oh well. My favorite unit is the train here. A 1-inch compressor. It's from 7th to 2013. So yeah guys, let's go. Take a look at the panes and stuff. Gonna show you those units sometime this summer, and that Bryant package unit. Those are like old rings or something. Nah. Rings. Yeah, guys. I'll show you one of the trucks. You can maybe hear the train from here. But, yeah. There's carrier base model, paying to Carrier Tech 2000 sensor system, heat pumps, and some type of dish. But yeah, guys, if you watched one of my videos where Dad yelled my name, you would have seen this old comfort maker. Straight cool unit. Well, it was replaced with a micro channel York. At least one of them was. And it's running. It has a Gentech fan motor. It's R410A. Yep, it's a 13 SEER. It's from 2017. So, one of them died this year. It's number 3, number 4. These were from 95. 1995. Or the York Latitude series over there, but I'm gonna check up on the Amana and the Arcoil. So the Amana's running right now. 2-speed fan motor, I'm guessing. It's an ASX 14 series. From 2003. Well, it might not be, but oh well. Allegiance 11, American Standard Allegiance 11, straight cool unit, it's a heat pump, straight cool unit also, installed by Spring Mountain Air. So they used to install American Standard, Trent's and Allegiance 14 from the 3rd, 2009. So it goes underground and somewhere. Here is the York. Two Lennoxes are running, but the York's not right now. It's completely fine with me. but it's a York Tombstone. It's a unit. It's a Strico unit. And we have the Linux Value Series, and then we have the Linux Elite Series, and then we have the 4-ton Gibson. That's a 16 CRC unit. That's a 4 to 9 or 22. Oh well, it's just a phase unit. But yeah, guys, this is a Linux Value Series. Probably an R22 unit. Once it goes to the ground, up and in. All this is getting pine needles in it. So, laters. Bye. Over and out.